Hey guys, Omnitrol Gaming here, and today I have some unfortunate news to bring you. My PS4 controller stopped working. We are currently in the process of trying to replace it, but that is taking a while. And I can't do any gaming videos, so I'm going to be recording on the PS3 with my phone. Not going to be the same quality as my other videos, but it'll be something. So, if any of you guys have any idea of how to fix it, please leave it in the comments below. And like and subscribe for more content. Omnitrol Gaming, out.